It is Afrikaans. It's pronounced Karin, but I go by Karin, Karen, even if it's been a doozy of a year for Karens or Kaz. I don't really mind. I think different ones are easier for different people.